This is Michael Gershman with North Beach Community TV and NorthBeachNow.com. We are here with Vicki Garrett at VG Studios, where she makes her pottery. Vicki, so good to see you again.
Hi, Michael. Nice to meet you.
Can you tell us a bit about the Art Splash Studio Tour this year?
I'd love to. This is our third annual tour, and it's a group of artists that got together initially in Ocean Shores, wanting to create a studio tour within Ocean Shores within one weekend. So this year we have 19 artists and 9 studios to incorporate the entire thing. And many of them are combined because not all of the artists have their own studio. So they are participating with ones that do have a studio. So that works out really nice for everyone. We've got a combination of fiber art, glass, pottery, both hand-built and thrown. And we've got watercolors, alcohol ink, and we've got jewelry, acrylics, and fusion glass. So we hope you'll be able to come by and look at everything. Our studios will carry hand sanitizer and masks will be available. We're going to maintain social distancing, and we're hoping that you'll be able to be comfortable in the environment even through the times we're in right now. This is our, as I said, our third Art Splash Studio Tour. We're very excited to have the group changes a little, but not much. There's a core group that has been in all 3 years, and we are very excited about it this year. We cover 9 studios all across Ocean Shores, and everything's numbered on the map in the brochure. The brochures will be available at all of the different studios that you go to. So just ask for one if you don't already have one. We have signs posted around Ocean Shores directing you to the various studios. And it should be just a wonderful time. We're hoping for good weather. And we just think that this is a fun event for everyone. And we've been very safe in the way we handle it, and people have enjoyed it, and it really highlights the art that is available here in Ocean Shores, because we do have a lot of it and a lot of artists. This is something we hope to have continue for many, many years. This is just the third of what we hope will be many, many years to come. If you have any questions, contact artsplashtour@gmail.com, and our website is artsplashtour.org. Thank you very much. We look forward to seeing all of you.
So are you suggesting that people who've been cooped up for the past year and unable to make any art shows, that this would be the ideal way for them to take care of their modern art fix?
Absolutely. This weekend will be the time. Hopefully we're going to have good weather, as I said, and we are handling this with all safety precautions, so you don't need to worry. Bring your mask, but if you forget it, every studio will have masks available for you, and we've got some beautiful ones that are handmade that you can purchase if you like. It's just going to be a great time, and everyone's excited. It's a wonderful group of artists, and I'm just thrilled and honored to be part of it.
So we are having an art party for the entire city of Ocean Shores.
That's exactly right. And we look forward to seeing all of you.